Hi guys, Nate Dodder here. Welcome to a new game on the channel. This game is called Geometry Dash. You can kind of see what it says, although my camera is in the little thing is in the corner of the screen up there. Geometry Dash. It is a crazy game. I won't explain too much other than the fact that you've got to run along, jump over obstacles, and get to the end of the level. Sounds easy. It is not. I've had a couple of goes. Haven't completed one single level yet. So let's give it a go. It's very simple controls. Literally, you just go along. It automatically moves you, and you just jump. That sounds it. You can place checkpoints, which I haven't actually done yet, and that's something I think I'll do as we go further. I'm going to try and do it in one clean go. If I don't, I'm going to start placing checkpoints because it's going to be frustrating as anything. Let's jump in. Let's give it a go, and you will see. This is my little man. This is my little character, little square man. I've changed my player to different colours. You can edit colours and stuff. Lots of them are locked at the moment. It's going to be more you can unlock. You get a spaceship or a UFO. Blob, which I don't know what that is, but let's give it a go. This is my man. He's a little grey man. I think he's green though when I play. I can't remember if he is or not. I wasn't taking a lot of notes. I was too busy swearing at the screen under my breath. It was very frustrating. Here we go. Let's give it a go and let's see what happens. Stereo Madness. I have made 50% of this level so far. That's not great. When you see how far 50% is, you think, oh, well done, Snake. No. 50% isn't good at all. Right, let's give it a go. Attempt one, here we go. So this is my man. See what I mean? Straight away you jump and you hit it. That was me showing you what to do, I promise. Right, here we go. Over. All I've got to do is press space bar, hold on to the button there, that jumps over those. It kind of goes at the right speed to make those jumps to begin with, so it's not too confusing. The music is quite good in this game. I'm hoping that it's loud enough that... Oh, that was not right at all. Not right at all. Right, attempt one again. I've just edited the audio out so that it's a bit quieter. So that hopefully you can hear my voice okay, because I'm wary of... I recorded some other games the other day, and the music was so loud you couldn't hear a word I said, which was bad. So there we go. Let's try and get over these. Under that one. Also, I find that my eyes start to go a bit woozy after a bit, because the screen moves so fast. Whee! Got a spaceship. Look at me. This is a bit like Flappy Bird, this bit. I think. This reminds me. Where you kind of just press the spacebar to keep yourself up in the air. But we're doing okay. We're doing alright. Oh, back again. There we go. Up, up, down, up we go. Over the jumps all the time. Oh no. Poo. 56%. Wasn't bad. That's my best so far, I think. My best so far. Right, over again. You start to get sort of memory of the level. So hopefully, in theory, things shouldn't go quite so badly. It really hurts your eyes. If you've got any kind of... If you've got any kind of issues with your eyesight, you'll probably find this will... do your head in. This is available on Steam. It's only £2.79, so it is worth a go. Oh, hit the wall. That's frustrating. It is worth a go if you want to have a little game of it. It is good fun. It is ridiculously frustrating, but also at the same time, it's a good laugh. And that's what games should be about, surely. I don't know how much of a good laugh it'll be when I've been playing this same level for 5 hours or something, which I've no doubt will happen. I want to get to the end of this one level. That's going to be my aim. I don't know how hard that'll be. It's just remembering it's a spaceship time. Whee! Oh, it doesn't hurt if you hit the top of the ceiling anyway, that's good. Whee! There we go, right. There's no weapon. I'm holding onto my mouse as if there's gonna be something to do with the mouse, but there's not. So I'm gonna let go of the mouse. I think that was a coin to collect. I'm not sure how you do that. Ooh. Yes, yes, yes. No, I should have dropped off that one. 61%. That's frustrating. Attempt 5. Right, we're going to get to 10 attempts, and then we're going to set a checkpoint when we come out of the spaceship area. That's going to be the go. So I've got 5 more attempts to get to the end of the level without a checkpoint, and then we'll see how we get on. Ooh, that was lucky. Under that one, over, jump, over, jump, bounce, 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 drop. Catch people out all the time on that one, I bet. Right, so here's the spaceship. We can get through here. The music is awesome. Apparently you can download the soundtracks as well on this game. I don't know how you do that. but it's pretty good. Quite like it. Right, here we go. We're coming out of the spaceship area now, and up. Can't get that coin. There must be a way of doing that coin. I don't know, quite know how. And jump. Up. Oh no! Jump too early. Right, attempt 6. We're getting further. We're getting a little bit tintsy, bit further. I still think there's quite a long way to go though on this level. So before you have a go at me saying you're a noob snake, give it a go yourself. $2.79, it's worth a go. It's on the Steam store. I'll leave the link to the game in the description so you can have a go yourself. It isn't easy. One control, just the space bar, you'd think it'd be simple. No. I love the way that music is timed to the spaceship being launched. That's really clever. I like it a lot. It's the sort of game you'd find on the iOS store, so on a mobile device, because it's very simple, sort of simple controls, but so not simple to play. Oh. Grr. Try again. Must stop holding the mouse. My new fancy mouse. I got myself a new Razer mouse yesterday. Keep touching it. It's lovely, beautiful. Come on, we're going to do this. We're going to get further. Thank you for recommending this to me, by the way. Thanks. Whee! I love this. If the whole level was like this, this would be easy. This is what the first level should be. There is a practice mode. I don't know if you get lives on the practice mode or not. I haven't looked at that, but I don't want to use the practice mode. I want to do it legit. As legit as I can do it. I mean, checkpoints are part of the game, so I want to do it. If I can't do it after 10, I want to get to the end of the level, so I figure that checkpoints would be okay. Right, there's a 3 coming up here. That's it. There you go. Passed the best. Don't get caught out on the 3. Oh, just dropped on that. Oh, no. 75%. Oh, we're getting close. This is attempt 8. 2 more attempts, and then we're going to do a checkpoint. That was good. I reckon I can get to that bit though without a checkpoint. I reckon that's doable. What do you reckon, guys? Do you reckon that's possible? I reckon I can do it. I think I can do it. I'm whizzing through this bit now. Whee! Every time. Little man in his little rocket ship. Little green man, little green snake man. Woo-hoo. This is amazing. And the graphics are so simple, yet for some reason, they are. I nearly hit the wall then, that was bad. They're really, very simplistic, but just clean and crisp, and I like that. I like that style. Oh no. Bad snake. 2 more attempts, come on. You've got to do this. If you want me to do more of these, I might do it. I'm probably going to leave this one as an unedited version for the first time, and if you like it, maybe I'll do like a funny moments thing, like an edited thingy maybe. Let me know what you think in the comments, please. Spaceship, almost like a talk then, right at the right moment, like a professional, right on cue. First time for everything, I guess. Here we go. Oh, blimey, I got it. I got the thing. How did I do that? I missed time and got the coin. I actually got the coin, that was good. My space bar's very sticky. I got a sticky key. Not good. Right, attempt 10. This is it, this is the last one. I wonder what has that coin given me? I like that the colours change in the background as well, that's quite good. What has that coin given me? Has it given me just points? Has it given me a checkpoint? Ooh, nearly. Under there, I like when his head flips over. Look, the more you bounce, it changes direction. Boing, boing. Here we go, spaceship, up and down. Ooh, nearly crashed into the wall. That wouldn't have been good. He hasn't crashed the spaceship just yet, anyway. Come on now, we can do this. Right, this is it. Oh, I didn't get the coin this time because I didn't mean to do it like that. more luck than judgment last time. Oh no. I felt out of control then. Oh. 63% again. Right, this time we are going to do a checkpoint. Checkpoint is Z apparently. So we're going to do a checkpoint. We're going to see how we can get us once we come out of the spaceship. Once we turn back into our little square snake man, we're going to do the checkpoint. We'll see if we can get to the end of the level within by level. What should we say? By 20 attempts, should we try? Let's see how we get on with that. 20 attempts for one level. Level one as well. Crazy. Holy shit. Funky music. I love it. Cool if I could use this from back in the background of other games, but I don't suppose the company would let me do that, which is a bit of a shame. It's awesome music. Right, we're gonna get the spaceship thing now. I've got to somehow press. See, look, that's the problem, isn't it? You haven't got time to actually do the I need to rebind the button to a different key. I think that's the problem. Right, I'm gonna try and do it this time. I've got my sort of fourth finger on the Z key. Let's see, when I come out of the spaceship area, I'm going to try and do it this time. This is the time. So much concentration involved in this game, it's crazy. Oh. Come on. Failing. I'm failing where fails never happened before. It's not good. Fine. That was really lucky. Really lucky. Over that one. Up the steps. Drop down. Spaceship! Get cocky now. Dance along to the tune. Right. We can do this. We can actually do this. Come on, Team Snake. Give me the feels. Give me the luck. Checkpoint. I press the button. Is that giving me a checkpoint? I don't know if that has. I press the button. I definitely press the button. I press the checkpoint button. Didn't tell me checkpoint. Didn't tell me I had a checkpoint. Didn't tell me. Have I got a checkpoint? Please give me a checkpoint. I'm nearly at the bit I've got to before. Come on. Oh, I'm further. No! Oh, thought I messed it up. Oh, the wall, 81%. Now, did the checkpoint work? No, it didn't. Why did the checkpoint work? Oh, no. I'll try it again. I bet my finger moved off the right button. I can't look. I can't stop long enough to look down at the game. I don't know if there's a pause button. If there is, I haven't seen it. Oh, snake. Attempt 15. We've only got 5 attempts left. We've got to do this. 81%. That was close. That was good. I'm impressed. I impressed myself there. Pressure of doing it in one go, it's getting to me. Under this one, over this one, all my eyes. Looks like I'm having a seizure, it's not good. Spaceship! Woo! So I'm doing no-handed. Look, I'm not even looking at the screen, looking at the camera, just keep looking at the camera, all the way to the end. Come on, Snake, you can do this. Come on, confidence, son. Confidence. Yes, look at that. I definitely pressed. Oh my word, that was luck as well. Got a coin. Definitely pressed it then. Definitely pressed the checkpoint. Never mind, it's obviously not working. Checkpoints aren't working. Just give up on the checkpoint, Snake. Concentrate on the game. Oh, didn't press the button. Right, we've got 4 attempts to go. Checkpoints clearly are not working. Maybe that's practice mode that has the checkpoints. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe it's practice mode. Okay, maybe that's the difference then. Well, that's good. Let's not cheat. Although, maybe after 2,000 attempts. The other good thing about this game, if you get this game, you can make levels. So if any of you guys get this game on Steam, $2.79, like I said earlier, link will be in the description, as I said earlier. If you get this game yourself, you can make a level and you can send it to me and I can play it. Maybe that could be a challenge. Maybe that's what we'll do. So maybe I won't play this game again until you guys send some levels. So if you make a level, do it, send it to me. I'll feature your name on the video and you can make it as crazy hard or as crazy easy as you want. Easy but better, please, so I can actually finish a level for once. Yeah, so make a level, send it to me, and we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go and see how it works. Let me know. It'll be cool. I do like this bit. This bit I like. This bit is good. Right, here we go. Come on. Probably get a bonus for getting all the coins in the level, probably. I'm not too concerned about that. I think just finishing the level is a bonus. Don't do that. Attempt 18. Ah, the frustrations. The frustrations are real. I am frustrated. It's going blurry. My eyes are giving up now. I can see double of everything. It's crazy. Oh, it's crazy. Honestly, give it a go. You'll see what I mean. You'll probably find this when you're watching it. You probably, your head's hurting just watching the video. So if it is, I apologise. But, oh, my eyes are going. It's my age. It's my age, you know. It's my age. My sticky key isn't helping. The sticky space bar. Feels like it's sticking. I need a new keyboard. I need to buy myself a new keyboard. I might get the Razer. What's the keyboard? I can't remember what it's called. Ultima Chroma, is it? Ultima? I'm going to get one of them, I think, soon. To match my mouse. Like matching sets. Oh, I felt like I wasn't in control. I wasn't in control. 19. Two more to go. One more to go. I wasn't looking. Ah! Last go. Last go. Can't be, I failed on the first obstacle. Again, how annoying. Right, let's do it. We can do this. We can do this. Come on. Oh. Under. This is the last one. This is the pressure. The pressure game is on. Can I perform under pressure? Spaceship! Woo! We've got to do this. Come on. Give me those luck. Although I've pre-recorded it, send me luck from the future, please. Luck from the future, everyone. Touch the screen, people. Touch the screen. Give me luck. Here we go. Right. It's the bit we struggle on. Not bothering with the coin. Not bothering with the coin. Drop down. Jump. Drop down. Jump. Drop down. It's the difference between jumping and not jumping. Sad snake. Cry. That is it. That is Geometry Dash. If you want to see some more, let me know. I might do like an edited version, like I said, but it'll be cool if you guys can send me some levels. So if you buy the game on Steam, you can create your own levels and send them to me and I'll give them a go on camera. Thank you for watching. I've been Snake and I'll see you again soon. Bye.